Hello everyone, it's me, Usaid, your English instructor from English Story Every Friday. So, as long as you heard the whole story, right now it's time for covering the new vocabs. So, pay attention. Willow. Willow, a tree that grows near water and has long thin branches that hang down. Crawl, crawl, to move slowly or with difficulty, especially with your body stretched out along the ground or on hands and knees. For example, the injured soldier crawled to safety. Patience, patience, the ability to accept delay, suffering, annoyance without complaining or become angry. For example, in the end, he lost his patience and shouted at her. Glee, glee, happiness, excitement, or great pleasure. For example, she opened her presents with glee. Applause, applause, the sound of people clapping their hands repeatedly to show enjoyment or approval of something, such as a performance or speech. For example, his speech met with loud applause. Congratulate, congratulate, to praise someone by expressing pleasure at that person's success or happiness. For example, she congratulated Jill on winning the award. Sincerely, my pleasure watching me to the end. So don't forget to click on subscribe button, the red one. Give me thumbs up. Have an awesome day and bye for now.